Smart bidding exploration uses Google AI to bid opportunistically on searches that were just out of reach. Using Google AI and flexible ROAS targets, with this tool, you can discover and capture new searches and additional conversions from the traffic you're eligible for, but wouldn't have otherwise bid on. In this video, you'll learn how to enable exploration and view reporting metrics. Using smart bidding exploration can help you achieve the following goals. Capture traffic from more diverse sources. More opportunistic AI-powered bidding taps into performance from a wider range of unique search categories. Smart bidding exploration makes the most of your existing targeting methods, broad match, DSA, AI Max, etc. Scale conversion volume with your existing targeting. Smart bidding exploration bids more expansively against your current eligible targeting to capture more total conversions than you would have in the past. First, know that your campaign must be a search campaign and use target ROAS bidding to be eligible for smart bidding exploration. To experience the promoted benefits of exploration, we strongly recommend that these campaigns are well adopted on broad match, DSA, or AI Max targeting. Also ensure that campaigns have sufficient budget headroom. If campaigns are limited by budget, please increase budget on those campaigns so they perform best using smart bidding exploration. Next, click the settings icon for your campaign. Click smart bidding exploration, then click the checkbox to allow smart bidding. This can be done at the campaign, MCC, or portfolio level. For portfolios, smart bidding exploration will be enabled across all campaigns in the portfolio. Use this custom ROAS tolerance slider to determine how much you'd like to explore. It's important to note that smart bidding exploration will lower your effective target ROAS by up to the tolerance amount selected. For example, if your campaign's original target ROAS was 200% and your smart bidding exploration ROAS target tolerance is 10%, then your new effective target ROAS is 180%. You can check the effectiveness of smart bidding exploration in your campaign's bid strategy report. This green bar will show when smart bidding exploration was enabled, so you'll be able to easily measure the effects on your campaign. To measure performance, traffic diversity is a new metric designed to show the key benefit of smart bidding exploration. This includes unique search categories with impressions, clicks, and conversions. Select a date range long enough to view how these metrics improved over time as a result of smart bidding exploration. As a best practice, we recommend testing exploration for at least 6 to 8 weeks. If the test is successful, look to increase adoption on more campaigns or portfolios. For a flexible ROAS target, reflected in the average target ROAS on BSR, you should see an increase in conversion volume. And that's it. Smart bidding exploration is the tool that can help your search campaign find leads hidden in plain sight. Now, you're ready to explore.